Taro to curve one in. Can't stop scoring. Lautaro Martinez strikes early, as he does. And Inter in front already. In from Candreva. Lautaro does it again.
Might be able to get away. It's a decent first touch. What about the finish? That's what he does. Six of the campaign. Terrific hit. Precise shot. Finds the corner.
Giving Lautaro Martinez a bit of space and a looping shot that deflects over Alfonso. And Inter have a fortuitous lead at pressure. Midway through the first half, they've made nearly all the running.
The ball whip on it this time for Lautaro Martinez, who sets Inter on their way.
So Cherry always involved in these decisions after last week as well.
Well, would you believe it?
It's Cagliardini and Brozovic. Lautaro Martinez trying his luck and finding the corner. Inter in front, inside 2 minutes. What a start for Conte's side. Lautaro Martinez to make it four, and he does so. Two for Martinez, two for Lukaku. Inter flawless from 12 yards. And it's four in Reggio Emilia.
Abbiamo visto Bacherocchi, Lautaro, tiro.
And gol! And gol! And gol! And gol! And gol!